how big can it get?
Letters an hour, but the amount of mail kept growing, and the network of tubes cost a lot to build and maintain, so we couldn't keep up as businesses moved and cities grew.
Fuel.
Listen to the long whistle on the train.
that's not true, because we had to take a stiff competitive exam that the post office put out for railway postal clerks, not the hill clerks. And we passed it, we got the job.
You had to know your stage. You had to know it 97% correct.
I heard it said that any RPO clerk that was worth his salt was good for 10,000 post offices in his distribution area. One or the other direction of his distribution, he would have to have a working knowledge of 10,000 post offices.
Well, the doorman had to call in at each pouch as it came in. Well, he cut it short. In other words, he would say something like, Florida dies with a tube from Chick 7. St. Albans and Montclair, St. Albans and Whitesville.
Letters then enter the advanced spacer canceller system. This machine uses specialized cameras to take pictures of envelopes as they speed by. These pictures are used by the computer to find the stamp, locate the address, read the handwriting, and compare the address against a database of known addresses. It faces the letter.